The Holly Bearcats will once again be a significant threat in Class 2A during the 2019 season. For offenses and defenses opposing the Bearcats, they better keep their eyes peeled for 2A star Colton Marshall.
I mean, I'm honored to be able to be recognized by everyone in this big country. I mean, it helps out a lot because, you know, it puts our team on the map and shows that what we can do.
The 6'1", 210 athlete rushed for 1,935 yards and 27 touchdowns in the 2019 season and looks to add upon those totals in the upcoming year. Marshall's success on the offensive side of the ball will have a huge impact as a transition at the quarterback position will be made again in 2019. The Bearcats will rely heavily on Marshall carrying the load in the backfield.
I mean, my strength is just run downhill, follow my big linemen. They push away, then I break out and get as many yards as I can after that. I learned that you go every play, every yard counts, because you never know when it's going to come down to that inch or that extra 1 yard that could win or lose a ball game.
But Marshall's impact will also be seen on the other side of the ball as well. In 2019, he recorded 75 tackles, including 2 sacks and 4 interceptions. Expect Marshall to be in the thick of things for the Holly defense once again this season.
Everyone doing their little part, I mean, everything counts once you become a team. If we play as a team, there's no one that can stop us. Take it every game, one by one. Just focus on the next opponent and then the game plan for them. I mean, just coming out here playing 7-on-7, doing the summer workouts, working hard in 2-a-days, and then once you get around to football season, this shows that you've been working hard all year.
With Marshall's experience and athleticism, expect Holly to drive both offensive and defensive coordinators crazy once again in their schemes this season.
My goal is just to get as far as we can, do the best possibility that we could. I mean, see how far this team can go.
Colton Marshall, a BCH Sports player to watch.